bottom of the racetrack as they come into the trioval.
Right here. Stay on the yellow line. They're trying to make something happen up top here. Stay on the yellow line.
Jason White, and around they go. That will bring the caution out as Joey Coulter goes flying into the catch finish. Just past the start-finish line, and that will mean John King will win at Daytona.
John, you just won Daytona.